Ladies and gentlemen, this is the bio department.
Everybody in the lab, so come on, let's play it on the agaros. Grab some E. coli, we want some colonies, but we really don't want to contaminate like my classmates. We must dilute, cause we're smart and cute. We like Tomito, Herzicki, Barber, and Heindel. And as we continue, you know we're getting smarter. So what can we do? We really miss you, Clays. To us, getting A's is just the normal pace.
Here comes the sun in, and we see three limb buds. Dr. Sun in, it's been a long, hard, thought experiment. Dr. Canther, tell us more about how lymphocytes differentiate.
Well, this class is systematic. It's biologic. It's hydrophilic. Why, it's anatomy and physiology!
We'll get some cats dissected and some tissue samples examined. Oh yeah, keep teaching. Digestive system model and color-coded diagrams, yeah. I'll get a good grade, you'll see me get a good grade. With Amar on the mic, we'll be taking lots of notes. You know we know our stuff when class gets pretty tough with Dr. Anwar.
We hear the vans are coming, they're rolling through campus. And we see Mr. Wolbach since the ecology left. He took them to the Pine Barrens for a field day. And those vans keep on rolling down Woodland Avenue. When we were just some freshmen, Mr. Wolbach inducted us into Alpha Lambda, don't forget the Delta. And then we traveled to Iceland with the Honors Program. When we see him with his camera, we smile and strike a pose.
So easy because we pay attention in class. We love genetics, but the semester is ending and we are gonna miss it. We'll be back again this time next week for Lab with Sean and our TA Shayla.
Sweet home by the apartment, where the professors are so great. Forget math, science. Ron, Hart, and Valentin, this one's for you. Sweet home by the apartment.
Oh, sweet home, baby.
Where the professors are so great, and Rachel is too. Sweet home by the apartment. Mushroom, I'm coming home to you.